darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping let the seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. Restless dreams, I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light. Split the night and touched the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more, talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fool, said I, you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words, that I might reach you. Take my arms, that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the walls of silence. And the people bowed and prayed neon god they made, and the silent flash that it's warning in the words that I was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement hall. Whispered the sounds of silence.